Okay, let's see. Oh, I did bring Reggie Drago. That's probably not going to be good for me if it's Scarf. Yeah, I guess that Scarf just kind of destroys me, doesn't it? I didn't even think about that. So I need to keep King Gambit healthy. I brought Tauros, but it's the fire ones. Oh, wait, actually Fireballs. Oh. What did he not bring? He didn't bring Landers, that's fine. Just means that I won't be getting any Defiant, at least not from that. He didn't bring a Azumarill? It's insane. I feel like Azumarill's good against me. And he also didn't bring a Rangaroo, so Shadow Balls are just entirely free. What are his Terra Captain? Reggie Drago is the only Terra Captain, right? It's weird because it's wrong on the document, like where the Terra Captains are, but I assume he only has one 11 pointer and one 14 pointer, so I assume Reggie Drago is his, you know, his thing. I think he either leads Sandy Shocks, or I guess Reggie Drago could also be a lead. But I'm content just going into, or leading. What's its face? Leading Sidra. Because it beats, I mean, it's, I don't have a grass move, so technically it doesn't beat Sandy Shocks, but he doesn't know that. But, yeah, so best luck to you, DJS, and let's get into this. Yeah, this is Octofinals, so I need to crowbar. That's fine, because I still resist both your moves. That's gonna U-turn out. I am max defense, and Landers didn't come, so this isn't quite as important. I assume he also just U-turns. Checkmate, he doesn't really have a good, like, switch in- Tauros. So yeah, that's U-turn. Yeah, he's U-turn. Is he getting poison? He has got poison touch. That sucks, but, oh, what are you gonna do about it? I don't think that's banded damage. So, we'll see what item that is later. Good enough, it's not, unburdened. Not that it really mattered. It should always be Tauros. Oh, is that Serena? Okay. Fine, get damage. I could just go Spectre immediately if I wanted to, because I know this can't really touch Spectre. I could also just go Zapdos and U-turn again, but I just want to see Spectre and Serena, how much Spec Shadow Ball does, because, again, he has zero switches to it. It doesn't kill if it's just max HP, so, yeah, we're going to go Zapdos and U-turn. Oh, wait, he still has Intimidate, never mind, he still has Tauros and Intimidate. It might not be Intimidate, to be fair, but, okay, good to know it's not Assault Vest, not that that really would have mattered, but, you don't really have a switch into this. I kind of want a close combat because I believe Stomping Tantrum Oko's. Nah, I just need to turn that or something. Yeah, I should draw again. It should be Goldango every day of the week. I really wanted a close combat so I could Stomping Tantrum it, but if Serena stayed in and went for like Play Rough or something, then that's a crit. Jesus. Rocky Helmet? No. I'm gonna see if Scarf Goldango Oko's Spectre with Shadow Ball, because I assume, I mean, I've never seen that go King Game, but if it's timid, it does. If it's, or if it's modest, it does. If it's timid, it actually, it's not a great roll for it, too. I think King Gambit's the better play. I could also go you and just try to set my stuff back now. We're gonna go Gudra. Gonna go Gudra. And I'm going to click Ice Beam? Flamethrower? I don't wanna click Flamethrower. I kinda wanna just drop a Draco, but that seems dumb. So I might just Thunderbolt for mid ground. Cause you probably expect Flamethrower to come out here. If I were you, I would. Yeah, but I don't stay. You could stay into like Focus Blast, but that's probably not good for you. Can I switch into Tauros? No. I have zero switch into Tauros, so yeah, I kind of have to Thunderbolt here. Tauros coming up. If it's not Tauros, then I'm fine with this. But it should always be. Oh, okay, so I could just swing third. I guess he's swinging first. High Jump Kick never occurs me, so. Should I just go for Ice Beam? I mean, I kind of don't want to lose health on this thing, but I assume you're going to U-turn, you're probably going to go to Tauros. Well, no, you don't know I don't have Surf. I should have brought Surf. No. I could also just drop a Draco here if I really wanted to, because I am modest. but that doesn't get me anywhere. I mean, it does, of course. GG turn, though. Looks like an ice. Okay, that shouldn't do that much. That much. Ice beam. It should have killed, but really good. I forgot about low kick. I thought high jump kick would be the move that we had, but, you know, whatever. I should still be out of range, but, well, no, because I'm modest. Am I slower than everything? I'm probably slower than everything. You probably U-turn here. Do I need Decidueye still? Yeah, I did. So, could go Spectre on the U-turn. Could also go Zapdos. You don't really have a good switch into Zapdos at this moment. Yeah, let's just go Zapdos. I mean, if you U-turn, you U-turn, it's fine. I want to see Zapdos. If Zapdos takes a Scarf, yeah, it is. That is... Probably U-turn too. Synthesis. Okay, that works. I want a close combat this turn. Because I want to see... Yeah, Stompy Tantrum would kill if I close combat into Goldengo. I could also just hard Stompy Tantrum, but again, that doesn't get me anyway. I mean, I have no reason not to U-turn. I really don't. I could Drill Peck, but that doesn't get me anywhere either. That's a hard stomp. Yeah, but close combat. If he stays in, then close combat. Close combat again. Not again, but for the first time. Yeah, he doesn't know I'm not banned. So I could try. Well, he shouldn't know I'm not banned. Or he should know that. Shut up, man. He is faster than me. Which is not good. I could just go Crook this time around. But that doesn't get me anywhere with Serena, so I will go back to this thing. Quick flamethrower this time. Serena probably doesn't die to flamethrower. I mean, it definitely doesn't die to flamethrower. But, you know. I just really want to click Draco. But yeah, I'm just gonna flamethrower. It's still. Okay, you just Shadow Ball. Shouldn't kill me in any way, shape, or form. Oh my god, that did nothing. That's really good damage. That means, I think that's more defensive, honestly. As weird as that sounds. I'm just gonna drop a Draco this time. Cause you wouldn't, there's no way you'd click recover here, right? Yeah, I'm gonna drop a Draco this time. Yeah, withdrawals. I hope this is Taurus. Cause again, I don't switch into Taurus. Well, I'm something new. Yeah, whatever. Okay, perfect. Draco. God, that is offensive. I've ever seen an offensive Taurus. Oh, it's not Entry Bay, so it's Kaiju. Good to know. It's also Citrus Berry, which means Shadow Ball just gets a kill. So, I want to see. So, I was at what, 180? They're on Gudra. I did like 80, so yeah, that might be defensive, as odd as that sounds. It's just like Drake. I don't have a switch into this. I mean, I could have Zapdos, but I don't think I really need this thing anymore. Yeah, it doesn't really help anymore. If he clicks close combat, then I just get to kill this Spectre. Could also go Zapdos again. So I don't. He's probably Scarfable Drango, but do I care about Scarfable Drango? No. Pachu. But yeah, based off how much Draco did, there's no way Shadow Ball doesn't kill. Right. I see. So Gudra, Draco, into Tauros. Tauros, Patea Blaze. Draco almost killed. So yeah, that's. It looks like just max AP. Between Spectre will kill Shadow Ball. Especially after close combat. Or yeah, after close combat, it absolutely does. So, yeah. I need to make sure he doesn't actually have a switch in. Right? Yeah, he doesn't. Okay. Shadow Ball. Doesn't give me this thing, that's fine. It just gives me something else. Oh, you giving me this? Are you serious? It's probably gonna tear a dark normal. I had to solve this. Okay. So yeah, it's gotta tear a dark or tear a normal. Well, it doesn't have to actually. But yeah, I can't dragon energy anymore, so yeah, I can just go King Gambit and then Terraflying. I don't think you click a ground move here. Gambit. He has Terra, so it's probably Dark or Normal. If I had to imagine. He sees a Not Defender Fallen. Turn Normal. It's Turn Normal right here. Okay, so Shadow Ball's not quite as big, but it's fine. Dragon Ball's not gonna be that much. But yeah, I was just kidding. Tauros can't heal anymore. So I'm fine just clicking Cacao Cleave. Yeah. He's obviously gonna go Tauros. And it wasn't Rocky Helmet, so. My defense is off. I don't know. Got that cleave. Okay. I had Terrifying Sucker Punch. Granted, that makes it so I don't have a switch in anymore, but I could also Will-O-Wisp. That would be bad, I guess. Is it bad if you Will-O-Wisp? I could just go right back out into Spectre and then click Training Kiss. I don't know. Yeah, I'm just gonna go back out into Spectre. If he clicks Will, I'm fine with it. If he clicks anything else, okay. It should probably be a fighting move. Will-O-Wisp, yeah. That's why I didn't want to tear flying. Right back out the Spectre. I just Dark Pulse because eventually I'm gonna hurt that thing. So, and you definitely don't stay in here. If you do, that just makes skin damage so much better. Yeah, good to know. I'm not gonna be able to sucker punch that thing. Goes back into this thing. Doesn't really matter. He's gonna do like no damage. So. Oh, why did I almost do as much as Shadow Ball? That doesn't make any sense. No, I still need you. So, if he doubles into... If he Earth Powers, is it bad for me? Kind of, but also not really. No. I'm pretty spit off, so I don't think I need this thing. I give you Earth Powers, your Earth Powers, so be it. King Gambit. Yeah, smack the tree. Smack the tree, max it. Earth Power, yeah, that's fine. Shouldn't kill me. I can Terrifying this turn. Granted, I probably die to whatever move now, but. God, if I was Revenge of the Fallen, this would be a lot easier. Terrifying. Do I need Terrifying yet? Probably I should. Yeah, I'm going Terrifying. Hey, I need to remember I can't suck him up right now. Oh, he's giving me this. Oh, no, he's not. No, he's not. He's not giving me this. But yeah, with this being Terrifying, it shouldn't be able to touch me in any way, shape, or form. Because they lost all ice cream. What are these two AKs? Probably not. He seems pretty. Well, no, low kick is way too much, so he definitely seems offensive to me. Yeah, he's offensive. Okay. Yeah, this, again, can't do anything to me other than just synthesis, so I'm just gonna count down. I mean, it can do something to me, but it's not gonna be a lot of damage. Count down cleave. Now he either puts Tauros in range of another count down cleave or gives me a Pokemon. Oh, okay. You should die two hits, right? Yeah, that's die to it. Does that do something? I should die to something. Let's see if I would. If you just click Stealth Rocks, then I'm probably not in a good spot. I don't think he would Thunder Wave. Is he gonna click Stealth Rock? I mean, I haven't revealed Sucker Punch yet. Not that I should be clicking it here. I mean, this is here for this. So yeah, if you click Stealth Rocks. I really think he's gonna click Stealth Rock. If he doesn't click Stealth Rock, he gets, what, Tauros in? Yeah, because I don't know if that's necessarily the Sucker Punch range, so yeah, I'm not gonna risk it. As far as he's keeping Tauros here. Yeah, if I get Stealth Rock up, then Regidrago's in range of two Dark Pulses. It's good to keep in mind. I think he's Stealth Rock here, is why I'm doing this. If he doesn't, Reflect. I've never seen that U-turn right now. I want to actually defog first. I don't think you... I mean, you could go Taurus, I guess, but... Yeah, I'm gonna defog, I think you get up the second screen. Oh, okay, that works too. God, I hate Sticky Shots. It's such a dumb Pokemon. At least we get Light Screen. So it's probably full switches last we've seen the shot. Light Screen. Yeah, it does get full screens. It's fine. Yeah, there's not to U-turn. I don't really need health with this thing. Get Stealth Rock up. It doesn't really matter. I'm not faster as Zapdos, so I have to go into Mudkip's face. He might not even, he probably has Earth Powers the last time, not Bolt Switch, so. Yeah, I might not even have to worry about him. Am I getting Dangerous League now? No. Okay, I'm gonna Sucker Punch that thing. So, even if it is, Scorch. Okay. I could Draining Kiss. I don't see the point in that when I just Dark Pulse. Okay, so he's giving me a Pokemon now. I guess you could go into. Yeah. Yeah, this is the last time this gets ready. Oh! That crit's super nice. I don't know if I can go for it. I mean... Okay, so... Oh, God. I don't know if I can go for it again, but that crit is super nice to get. Spectre into Raging Victory with a little bit of Salt Ghost. Shadow Ball... Okay, the Shadow Ball did like 25%, right? So he's max Bedef. Max Bedef plus one. Yeah, I still don't think that's in range of another Dark Pulse. I mean, it could be, though, because the other Dark Pulse did a lot. Do I die to any move it goes for? I don't know if I do. Do I need this to win? Yeah, I need this to win. So, yeah, I can't risk it. So, I could sack you. No, I need to get Stealth Rock on. You take Stealth Rock damage, so I can't do that. But I could just go for it again. I think it dies. That's so bad. It's checked out already. Yeah, I live, but I died next turn, so. Yeah, that's so bad. That's really bad that I didn't die. Unless any shots didn't activate. I'm surprised it. Yeah, Red Drago's down, but it got traded before my Spectre, so I'm waiting for it. Yeah, thanks for the good name boost. That had to have been a roll for sure. I had to live on like 5, but that's fine. I went for it. I didn't really have a good. Yeah, I should have gone for that. If I got it, I would have been fine. If I didn't. I think you go Sandy Shocks here. Which I can always, again, just defog on that thing. I kind of. I think I like Zapdos the most here, right? Tauros, yeah, I like Zapdos the most. Because I don't think you risk a speed tie with Tauros. And this is good against literally everything. Yeah, good. You just wouldn't risk a speed tie with this thing. I don't think so, at least. I'm nervous not to Stomping Tantrum, right? Yeah, Stomping Tantrum hits literally everything except Serena. He just gives me this thing, I'm fine. So I get to see what Sandy Shocks' last move is, if it's even faster than me, but she doesn't know I'm not Scarf, to be fair. Shining. Scarf Make It Rain doesn't kill me from this range. You're not Air Balloon. I mean, yeah, he's gotta be Scarf if he's doing this. But Scarf Make It Rain doesn't kill me, I know for a fact it does. If I lose this thing, do I lose the game? No? That's there. Yeah, you're definitely Scarf. Oh, okay. This should still die next week, though. Never mind, it's my defense. Jesus. Okay, but it shouldn't kill me as a Thunder Wave. Like that. This is defensive Godango crap. Just stomp tantrum again. No reason not to. I don't think you try to recover. I mean, you go Serena, but I just U-turn that thing. So I mean, you might have Play Rough, though. Tantrum, bonk. Based on the fact that he didn't go into what's his face, I don't think he has an electric move on him. So this still could entirely win. Drill Peck, if you try to resent this thing, you should probably die. Because he probably thinks of a scarf at this point. So I haven't clicked the change up move yet. Yeah, that's it. Okay. I'm so surprised we'll end up like that. Insane. Yeah, you. I meant. Oh, well, you're probably faster than me now, though. So I should go crook. Crookadilly. Because you don't switch into Crookadilly anymore. So. Yeah, I mean, this will tell me if he doesn't have an electric move, I beat it. I can just go back, right back out into this. If he does have an electric move, then we're going to be in for a time. But yeah, I get after this because I entirely win. Full switch, okay, good. Yeah, he doesn't switch into Earthquake anymore, so. No, he's not clicking. Earth power. Oh, he doesn't have Light Screen. I mean, this is fine, like. Oh, I see double chopple, whatever, it should be dead. And he goes Sneasler. If he tries to sword stance with Sneasler, I can't let him do that. He's not banded. I still have King Gambo, which doesn't live a hit. Yeah, I just let this thing go down, I think. I just let this thing go down to close combat, and then I should just be able to maybe win with Gapdos. Because Gapdos should kill Goldenko from the range of that with. What's its move? If I give this thing up. I mean, you have to close combat to kill me, right? You could U-turn, but U-turn shouldn't kill me, because you shouldn't. I don't think you're banned. If you close combat, then you just Dire Claw. So yeah, I give this thing up. Close combat. Based on how much U-turn did, I think I'm fine. I'm definitely fine with Gapdos. Like, there's no way you kill me with Dire Claw, and you can't status me anymore. So, I need to use Stomping Tantrum kills. Sneasler. At minus one, Sneasler. Sneasler, minus one. Why am I like doing level 50? 100, that's Spectre. Zapdos. So, yeah, Stomping Tantrum would have killed even if it wasn't minus one. So, yeah, Stomping Tantrum. Withdrawals, it's fine. He has to hope I get paired than any of these turns. Okay. Gone. So yeah, it just comes down to if Dire Claw can beat me or not. Because, could Ice Punch do it? Ice Punch could do it. But I don't even know if Sneasel gets Ice Punch. And again, it would have to be banded to kill me, I think. Sneasler. But yeah, if I get parried here, it's game over. It doesn't even get Ice Punch, so it would have to be Acrobatics, which, who knows if he has it. Dark Claw, yeah, this should kill me. Yeah. Yeah, that's how it should go. That's about how it should go. Yeah. I mean, that's why you run para, but no, what are you gonna do about it? I need to see if Spirit Shackle into Sucker Punch kills. Decidueye, Spirit Shackle does about 45-ish. King Gambit, Sucker Punch, yeah, I would need to crit either one of those moves. So, yeah, we'll see. Honestly, it might not even beat me. Did I reach this turn? Sneasler, Choice Banded, Dire Claw. Why? Oh, it's King Gambit. I don't think it's banded, though. But it hasn't switched. I mean, he had no reason not to switch out. Or he had no reason to switch out there. If he wasn't choice in some way. He could be Scarf, I guess. Dire Claw is about 50 if he's banded. So if he's not banded, I should actually 1v1 it. Dire Claw. Okay. Assuming he doesn't crit me. That is. No, I don't think I need it because of the poison. I mean, I'm lower than I would have been. Okay. Spirit Shackle. Got a flying move. Oh, that puts me right back where I was. It's kind of funny. Better flying move, or if I had Shadow Snake, I would have won that game. Oh, that killed me. Jesus. I guess it is funny. But yeah, King Ava has crit Sucker Punch. That's rare. If I was Revenge of the Fallen, I think I would have had enough at this point, but I'm not. Dang. I am a King Gambit. No, there's no way. I could, but he's probably gonna pair or whatever me. Sucker Punch. Not enough. I could live. Poison. It's slow. I mean, it's sleep, or, yeah, whatever. Para, I could have done it. Poison, I could. Could I? No, I could have done poison. But, oh well. That's the way it is. So, yeah, GG. Yeah, not much else to say, so, I don't know when the next video is gonna be, but, yeah, I will see you guys in that one.